on the Broad Street Bridge next to the Rundell Library. I'm going to zoom up first to the Bausch & Lomb building, west side. That's beauty right there. And then if we go up here to Xerox, to the northwest corner, that's DC. What we've named Archer's Corner. That's where he spent most of his last days here in Rochester with leg injuries. Not really sure what happened to him.